How to clear an E4 error. First of all, turn the dishwasher off and turn the power point off. Slide the dishwasher out of the cavity and tilt to one side. Water will drain out from under the dishwasher. Once water is drained out, push the dishwasher back in, and the fault will be cleared.